Practice set 1.1, problem number first. This is very simple problem. Write the following sets in roster form. The first is set of even numbers. So we can take the any alphabets from A to Z. So we have take here A. The set of even numbers, that is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, or whatever may be. This is infinite set. Many digits can be added here. So this is set of even numbers. We have finished the first answer of first problem. Second, set of even prime number from 1 to 50. We can take as this as a set B. Second one. This is first, this is second. Set of even prime number. We know the even as well as prime numbers in 1 to 50 there is only one digit, that is 2. Instead of 2, there is no any one number that is even and prime. So the set is finished here, containing only digit 2. This is answer of second. Now third, set of negative integers. We taken as set as a C. So we taken as curly bracket here. Negative numbers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. And integers, infinite numbers, negative integers, we can write here in set C. We have finished the third. Now, last and seven, last of sets, seven basic sounds of sarvam, that is sur. We have taken as set D here. So, these are sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha, and last one sur is ni. So this is the set of seven basic sound of sarvam in set D. We have finished the practice set 1.1 first problem. Now we are moving towards the practice set 1.1 second problem. That is, write the following symbolic statement in words. We have given three symbolic statements. This is first, second and third. We have to write this is statement. So what is the statement of first symbolic statement here in word? So this is 4 upon 3 answers first. 4 upon 3 is a element of say Q. This is the statement in words of first symbol. Now second, minus 2 we have given, minus 2 is a not, we given the line here. So second statement in word form, minus 2 is not because of this line. Minus 2 is not an element of set N. This is second word statement of this symbolic form. Now last one. P is a set of P elements such that P is an odd number. This line shows that, or meaning is that, such that. So how can we write in set B? Set P containing P elements or having set P containing elements, set P having or containing elements P such that P is odd number. P is odd number. So we have, from this word we have to finish the question number second as well. So this is question number 1 and question number 2 of practice set 1.1. Do more practice for this. Thank you.